Businesses have a lot of decisions to make every day, and most of those decisions are driven by data. Without having the right data and doing the right analysis, we won't have the information that we need in order to make good decisions.
Data is the new oil. It is generated and harvested in very large amounts, but it is only the analysis and interpretation of the data which creates value to companies and individuals. Learning how to build models and analyze and visualize data, but also to read trends and interpret and potentially question analyst reports, is what will enhance student careers and success rates in driving strategies and business solutions.
What's exciting and unique about this unit is that our unit's the only one which really goes into a lot of detail about data itself. In most other units, you will be using data, but in our unit, we get a chance to actually look at what data is needed before you can do analysis. We look at how to interpret results, and we look at how to ask the right questions with data.
I'm passionate about this unit because students, while not immediately obvious to them, clearly see after a few sessions the value in what we are trying to do.
The MBA approach to teaching this unit is quite hands-on. We provide students with some data, and we ask students to look at how they could use data to address real-world problems, and we get students to work a lot in teams. We collaborate to make sure everybody understands how data can help us to make better business decisions.
If I were to describe this unit in three words, I would say modeling for success.